Hey, this is Courtney with Nextiva, and I'm going to show you how to download and log into the Nextiva app for your Android device. Let's start in the browser by going to nextiva.com/app. Right here at the top of the page, you'll see a button to download the app. Tap it, and then tap Android Mobile to be taken to our app on the Google Play Store. Once the page loads, tap Install and confirm it with your login and password. When it's done installing, go ahead and tap Open. The app will automatically open up and take you to the Nextiva Terms of Service. Also, be sure to read the license agreement fully, as I'm sure you do for every app you download, and then select Accept. It may also ask you for access to media on your device. To get the most out of Nextiva, go ahead and press Allow. Okay, time to connect your cell number to the app to enable full support of calling features. Add your personal cell number for the device you're using, and the Nextiva app will be good to go. Last thing you'll have to do is sign in with your Nextiva username and password, and that's it. You're ready to start using the app right on your Android device. It's so easy, even my 4-year-old daughter could do it. Or even an iPhone user.